Happy Friday, DIS. This is Mr. Kirk coming to you for birthday shout-outs. Today, happy birthday to Angel, Jonah, and Leah. Tomorrow, happy birthday to Kalia, Daniel, Bakhtawar, Clifton, and Jacori. On Sunday, happy birthday to Olivia, Alfonso, and on Monday, happy birthday to Yarislet and Caleb. We can't wait to see you all when you come back to school next week.
Thank you, Mr. Kirk. I'm going to go ahead and do the joke of the day. Happy Friday, everyone. Cannot wait to see kids back in the building on Tuesday. Super exciting. The joke of the day comes from a student out of Miss Cross's room. What did the moon say to the earth? Are you a pie? Because your crust looks great. And Mr. Kirk and Mr. Sterneman just left. Hey guys, here's Mr. Sterneman. Everybody have a great weekend. Follow the K-Hawk way all weekend. See you on Tuesday.
Hi guys. I just wanted to wish everybody a happy Labor Day weekend. Make sure you enjoy your time off. And we are certainly excited about starting in a hybrid learning model coming up here on Tuesday. Those of you that are hybrid students, we will finally get to see you face-to-face, which will be great. And those of you that are remote students, please keep doing what you're doing, checking in with your teachers. We've been really happy with how attendance has looked, and we want to make sure that you keep your grades up as well. So looking forward to the start of next week, and looking forward to seeing some familiar faces and meeting some new ones. So have a great weekend, and we'll see you soon.
Have a good weekend, DIS.